Her resignation has confirmed the fears of hell all along, that Kenyans are being taken for a ride by a commission which is funded by taxpayers' money, by a commission which is obligated under the Constitution to be neutral, to be objective, and to be under no other person's authority.
This country is bigger than all of us, and in a time of crisis like this, is where you need the strength of character to manifest and save a nation. We need to be counted as people who fought for the tenets of democracy as exposed by our forefathers.
Even if we don't like bashing women, and we don't, it's good for women to be sincere. You know, when you are sincere, God will see your sincerity. Akombe, if she was sincere, would have resigned almost a month, as soon as the Supreme Court ruling was done. That was the time she wanted to go.
Inawezekana kesho asubuhi utasikia mwingine. Lakini tunasema hata wakienda wabaki watatu. Kama wawili. Wenye kupiga kura ni nani? Ni wa Kenya. Bora kuwe na wafanye kazi huko kwa commission, wakupeleka debe, wakupeleka ballot papers, sisi tutapiga kura.